too dangerous.
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
I've stopped the wolves.
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done. It may not seem like much, but you've given this land hope it desperately needed. Thank you.
No worries. Here to serve. Okay, now. What's left? That's being built. Mercenary Fortress. The Fade Rift, that's gonna have to take a second. Get that. Red Cliff, that's all the way up north. The Claws, that's down south. And Return to the Western Gate. I don't know where the fuck that other shit is. Okay, so we're going south. Mercenaries, the Claws, and the Stolen Thing. We out. Come to me! Lightning! Now, I'm pretty sure there's fucking landmarks, like, over here, somewhere. Because I didn't get all the landmarks yet. Or the shards. There's still, like, 10 shards to go, I believe. So there's probably two more skulls, one up north and one down south here. If each sees five. Hope. What's good, bear? Takes care of that. I think we can go either way, but let's creep around here a little bit. See what's popping. Fuck. Bitch. Bitch.
Ah,
Not thinking. What do I need right now? I don't know. Cost less stamina. Cost reduction 15. Minus 15. So it costs less stamina so I can spam it more. It does extra damage. But I need the cooldown. The cooldown is what I need. I think I need this. I already got that. Bitch. Why don't I hear whispers? Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Level 7. Just me, right? Because everyone else is about 300. Except for Solus. Who's about 400. I don't know why he's so far from Ormond. Okay. I think I need this cooldown reduction. Or what's this? So my maximum guard. Aha. Cost no stamina. That's interesting. Bonus to my maximum guard. I like that. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What the fuck are these bears? Now there's fucking wolves. Are those dogs? The fuck was that? Oh, is this that quest for the claws? Yo, the realest of bears.